Whiting Turner job site.
Everybody speak English here. Speak English. What's your name?
Gus.
Bill. I just got some questions I want to ask you guys. Do these guys speak English?
Yeah, they
do. You speak English? What's your name?
Joe.
Joe, good to meet you, man. Fellas, we got some questions to ask you. Richie, would you tell these guys that we want to ask them some questions and that nobody's in trouble? We just have...
Le vamos a hacer una pregunta. Enseñame un ID.
No ID.
You don't have ID?
No ID.
You have ID?
No.
You got in the car?
In the house, is it? Tiene ID?
No.
So nobody has ID? You're not here legally.
Tell the truth, you won't get in trouble.
I told you.
You're not in trouble.
We just need to know you're not here legally.
Tú no estás aquí legal, ¿verdad?
Did you make a number up?
Okay.
Did you make a tax number up for your application? Or did Forcing give you a number to write down?
Ellos tienen un número para aplicación para que tú escribas, el tax ID, o tú tienes uno. Ellos te dieron uno.
Sí. Who gave them the number?
He said Forcing gave him a tax ID number.
Forcing, right.
¿Cuántos años lleva trabajando por Forcing?
Put your phone number down.
Phone number.
8 years?
Sí.
He's
phone
been,
number and address.
He's been working 8 years with Forcing.
Alright, and they gave you the number to put on your paperwork. Alright, what's your... Yeah, were you aware these guys in the country?
Hey. Buddy?
Hey, I don't know. You don't know nothing? How long have you been working with these guys and know they're not in the country legally?
Donde eres? Mexico?
Yeah.
Okay.
How long you been here?
How long have you been here? ¿Cuánto tiempo has vivido aquí en los Estados Unidos?
10 años.
10 años. ¿Eres legal?
No.
Noah?
Is he in the country legally?
He's illegal.
Illegal. And you work for Forcing?
¿O quién tú trabajas? ¿Qué compañía?
7 años en Forcing.
Huh?
7 años en Forcing.
7 años. He's worked 7 years. He's worked 7 years for Forcing. He just admitted being an illegal in the country.
How did you get your paperwork filled out with Forcing? How did they pay you?
¿Cómo ellos te pagan?
Por hora.
Cash?
No.
Check.
How did
the taxes come out, folks?
And where
¿Cómo
did
you te sacan
los taxis? ¿Cómo lo saco? ¿No sacan taxis?
Sí.
Sí.
How did you get the number?
¿Cómo te sacan los taxis?
¿Cómo de qué? ¿A mi nombre?
¿Ah?
¿A mi nombre?
¿Cómo te sacan los taxis? ¿Te dieron un tax ID a ti?
Paperwork,
sí.
¿Ellos te dieron un tax ID?
No, yo lo saco aparte.
¿Cómo?
Voy con un
Si tú no eres legal en los Estados Unidos, ¿cómo es que tú lo haces?
Who gave you the number?
El mismo nombre.
Who gave it to you?
I asked him, how does he take taxes out if he's not a legal citizen in the United States? He said that he does it separately, whatever that means. Do you know you have illegals working for you?
No, sir, but do you guys have any ID?
Well, now you know. What are you going to do about it?
Call the office. Do you have any ID?
Okay,
who you guys work for?
These guys claim they work for your company for 8 years. Excuse me, sir, before I wrap it up, I only got one question. Now that you know that Forcing carries illegal workers, what is your next step? You have no remarks? Have a good one.